Titsin, président de la Fédération internationale du sport universitaire, à prendre la parole.
Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues and friends, it's my great privilege and honor to join you today for the official opening of the Synathlon, the new home of international university sport. As many of you know, we and other residents of this special building have already been for a little while. And the biggest compliment that we have for the Synathlon is simple, but also very powerful. It didn't take us too long to feel completely at home here. We feel at home because university sport is our very essence. And to look out of the window and see students training and playing, it's a great motivation. To come to work through campus is to share the optimism of students for a great future. And this is another great motivation for us. The inauguration of Synathlon brings to an end a long period of transition, and now finally all the FISU staff find themselves under one beautiful new roof. And what is a pleasure to share this roof with such great neighbors, the University of Lausanne, International Academy of Sports Science and Technology, and Think Sport Network. It's a real privilege to be part of a process that has brought together university sport, sports science, and the teaching of sport administration. FISU had long looked forward to the creation of an environment where we and our new neighbors might be able to encourage each other, to support each other like teammates. And this is exactly the spirit we have now found. It's the spirit we will need. We have a huge amount of work today and even bigger plans for the future. It has become increasingly clear that universities, these vital stepping stones toward adulthood, will be the places where we must all ride a battle that is critical to society. It's a battle to make sure that today and tomorrow's young adults are healthy, that they are active, and that they take the values of sport into their careers and their communities. With our foundations here at Synathlon, we have a wonderful base from which to deliver a bright future. On behalf of the whole FISU, I would like to thank the authorities of Canton de Vaud, the University of Lausanne, and all those who contributed to this project. I would like to extend my special thanks to our Secretary General, Eric Sintron, for his commitment to this project. I know he is proud to have been able to deliver such excellent working condition for our staff. Thank you very much, and congratulations to all of us.
Thank you, Mr. President. L'Académie internationale des...